I think we deserve it because of some many good heads among Nigeria. But I think the few bad heads had really closed the way for the good ones. So it's not like we don't deserve it. We actually deserve it because we are the giants of Africa.
Ghana has been granted visa-free entry into South Africa, but Nigeria hasn't. So I'm out here on the streets of Lagos to ask Nigerian citizens, do you think we deserve visa-free entry to South Africa? Join me, let's find out.
Sure, we're Africa now, so we deserve it. And we're not Africa, so if Ghana can be deserve visa-free, Nigeria also can be. So there's no big deal about it.
Well, we deserve it because the time they want to have independence, they came to Nigeria, they contribute money for them, for their own development. So because of that, I think we deserve it.
We deserve free entry to their country. Although I kind of understand why they might do something like that. Maybe they think that Nigerians bring bad influence to their country.
Well, we deserve it, eh? But the issue is that Nigerians are not trustworthy, most of us. By the time they give us the visa, that is when we see Nigeria start packing all the old family there. All family members will just be going there visa offer, everybody just be going. That's not my own opinion. We actually deserve it more than Ghana deserve it because we are the giants of Africa now. Is that not it?
Because of the whole kind of image people overseas, people abroad have presented to other countries, have presented us to other countries. I don't think we can really get it. I don't think we can be granted visa free. I don't think so. But I think we deserve it.
Why not? Nigerians are one of the highest contributors to South African economy. In fact, they have a lot of Nigerian businesses here, such as MTN, ShopRite. So if there's any country that they should give visa free, it's Nigeria, sir, because of all their business interests here.
Yeah, I think they do. Because South Africans have a lot of business presence in Nigeria. And Nigeria too also has some business presence in South Africa. So they can work on their business relations and grant Nigerians visa-free entry into South Africa. So it could enhance the business relationship they have.
So if we are granted visa-free entry to South Africa, would you like to go there?
Me particularly, I don't like South Africa. No, I prefer Nigeria. Nigeria is good.
Yeah, of course. But maybe for just vacation.
If I have mission there, I will go.
I will go, now why not? At least stay for like 2 or 3 weeks, then come back.
South Africa? Yeah. To go do waiting? No, I'm not going to South Africa. No. Okay, yeah, vacation. I want to go and see their zoo.
If they allow us, I will just the available flights, available ticket, I will just boom. At least even if it's for tourism or even it's for a seminar or just holiday, I will just go there and or vacation.
I've been to South Africa like 3 times already, so I don't see anything. I like my country. There's more business for me to do here than to relocate to South Africa. I don't have any reasons to travel and not come back.
Why do you think that they didn't grant us visa?
I think that the reason why they are doing that is just because of the level of corruption in Nigeria now. They are afraid.
I think it has to do with the attitude of Nigerians. We've learned of recent now that many Nigerians go out there to different countries, commit different kind of crimes and atrocities.
Well, I don't know. Maybe they think Nigeria is not good.
Maybe they track our record. They see most of the record on corruption. Nigeria is one of them.
Actually, they believe that Nigerians are into drugs. Yeah, because I have a sister that travels to South Africa. They said Nigerians are into drugs, but we are not like that.
I did not know. It is a share of jealous of our own country.
They might have their reasons for not giving us visa-free entry. Maybe it has to do with the fact that so many Nigerians go to South Africa and they don't want to come back to Nigeria. So probably that's why South Africa did not give us visa-free.
You've heard the opinions of Nigerians concerning this issue. But you are free to join in on this conversation. Drop your comments below and please don't forget to share this video, like and subscribe. I'm still your girl Stephanie and this is
BattaBox.